This was a scene shocked in North Highlands of a community there just last weekend. A man trapped inside his home. His neighbors couldn't do anything, standing by helplessly before he died at a fire. Today, fire crews returned to the area, giving away and installing smoke and carbon monoxide detectors. KCR3's Brian Hickey reports it was all for free.
Relatives of Bill Cowgill stare at the wreckage of their brother's burned-out mobile home in North Highlands. Last weekend, Cowgill died in the fire, believed to have sparked by an overloaded electrical outlet.
Bill was a quiet person. He loved his community. He loved living here in the mobile park.
His brother and sister wonder what might have happened if he had had a working smoke detector.
You know, it won't hit me. I'm going to be fine, like my brother thought.
Today, they have joined forces with the Sacramento Metro Fire Department to urge residents to install and maintain smoke and carbon monoxide detectors.
If that alarm saves your life, then my brother's death and the feelings we're going through now, the shock, the mourning, and planning a funeral will not be in vain.
Firefighters were back at the park today handing out and installing free detectors donated by First Alert.
Over two-thirds of the deaths that are occurring occur in homes where smoke alarms were not working.
Tina Duncan had a smoke detector, but disabled it.
Every time you turn on the oven, it would go off. I put a cloth over it or something, it didn't work.
Fire crews gave her a new one down the hall. Chris Cowgill wrote a song with his brother called Shine. It will be played at Bill's funeral, but makes a point today as they remember their brother.
It just talks about shine your light onto others, and that's what we're trying to do right now.
In North Highlands, Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.
Brian also reports that if you live within the Sacramento Metro Fire Service area and you need help installing or you cannot afford a smoke or carbon monoxide detector, you may qualify for a free one. Call Sac Metro's main fire number. It is 859-4300, the number you see on your screen, for more information.